Next battler coming to the stage, originally from Hartford, Connecticut. 4-1 in roast battle competition. Put your hands together for Brian Barganier. Let him hear it. Brian, happy to have you back, my friend.
Thanks for having me.
Really appreciate the quarter ounce of weed I got from you earlier today. Pretty awesome, man. Really good deal. Love it. Your competition is 2-2 in roast battle. From Long Island, New York, put your hands together for David Spector. David Spector! Ow. You just punched my hand really hard. You're excited to be here, David.
Yeah, I feel like the expectations are low, so I'm happy.
No, the expectations are extraordinarily high. So I am unhappy. Pick it up, assholes. It's a big fucking deal for these guys. This guy's nothing.
What fucking closet are we cleaning out all these weirdos on stage tonight from? Everyone's bizarrer than the next.
Yeah. I feel like I'm watching an old Geico commercial.
This looks like an action figure of a fucking Ice Capades or something up here.
It's like a season of American Horror Story.
All right.
This is roast battle purgatory.
David, I'm going to have you calling the air, my friend.
Heads.
Anthony, do you want to go first or defer?
I'll go first.
David's going first. Very confident. Very confident, David Spector. Brian's going second. One round, five jokes. Let's roast.
Brian looks like the only cardio he gets is when he goes door to door to announce he's a pedophile.
Guys, David Spectrum. I mean, Spector. Guys, David's a tour guide for the Statue of Liberty, which is the last and only time he's ever been inside a woman.
Thank you, Jonah. Can't climb up a hill. Brian's liver once ruptured while he was on stage. You're such a bad comedian, you walk your own organs.
Whatever you say, Long Island medium fries with Asperger's. All right. Guys, David's Jewish, from Long Island, decided to be a comedian. But Dave, you could be whatever you want to be, like a shady deli owner, a pervert rabbi, or a tax evader.
Maybe a couple more punchlines. Thank you, Grateful Bread.
You proud of that? All right, go.
I'm not done. Brian works at a liquor store, as the keg. I should have been done earlier.
Guys, you're going to have to excuse IKEA's build-your-own fuckboy over here, but he's a little grumpy, you know? His favorite romper's in the cleaners. That's why he decided to wear his I'm going to beat these rape charges and punch into Olive Garden outfit.
Thank you, the iron deficient giant. Brian once dated a midget because apparently women are the only thing you take in small portions.
Thanks, Fred Savage Patch Kid. Guys, I did a little more research. I found out David's only half Jewish. The weird thing, though, only half circumcised. His dick looks like it's wearing a pop collar like it just left the Jersey Shore or something.
All right. Brian, you're so fat and poor, his nickname is the Notorious EBT.
Guys, David Spector, everybody. And I don't know if you guys know this. Spector is another word for ghost, which is unfortunate because his parents don't let him date spooks. Just doesn't come out.
Lewis killed himself.
I was ready. One more time for both these battlers. Come on. Kim Congdon, what'd you think of this one? This is a fun battle. We seem to have some momentum going. What do you think?
It was really good energy, really fun battle. Brian, as one of the only other people to use the word spook in a roast battle, I respect that. What's up, brother? okay, that was weird. I think you did really well, but fucking David Spector, every time he hit a punchline, he had this little cute smile where he's just so proud of himself. He's like a little baby boy. Look at him. His mom is watching this stream, and he's just so adorable, and I think he did really well, and I just have to give it to him. He's so sweet and cute.
David Spector gets one vote from Kit and Congdon. She's trying to fuck him. Eli Sairs.
Good stuff, man. That was great. I like both of you. I like you a lot, Brian. I just didn't know a chia pet could be a rescue. I think, damn, it was so even. I think I'm going to slightly go with Brian, though, just barely.
One vote for Brian Barganier. Give him some love. Richard Voss III.
You know, right before I think, nah. Here's what I think. One, I fucking took a shower for this.
Brian Barganier did not.
He had good comebacks, but he had better long bits. You know what I mean? So I don't fucking care. to tell you the truth, because this point in my career is so fucking demeaning that I'm even fucking here. I really wish you fired me like you did the other unpaid guy. What the fuck? I was doing theaters. This is, and I'm looking at this little happy-go-lucky. I don't know if he sucks cock. This fucking mess. What the fuck?
We need a winner, Rich Voss. A winner. What do you think? Here?
Fuck. Do odds and evens. Go ahead. Do quick odds and evens. Real quick. What are you, odds or evens? What are you, even? Do it. One, two, three, shoot. Go ahead. What are you?
What the fuck kind of game is this?
This dude fucking you.
All right, put your dukes in. Put your dukes in. Come on.
This is the first rock,
eeny,
paper, scissors.
Meeny, miny, mo. Catch a. Oh, never mind. Good go.
Okay.
What?
He won?
I don't know if those are the rules. I feel like I was born after this.
Okay,
game.
Here's the deal.
It's not how that works.
Oh. He won. Okay. Pull out your dicks. Listen to me. I like your comebacks, but I think his bits were a little better, so I'm going to go with the bigger disappointment.
Brian Barganier gets two votes. That was a long, long way to get there, Rich. Goes down to Big J. We have two votes right now for Brian Barganier, one vote for this guy, and Big J, what do you think?
Well... in the beginning... when they came out, listen, did I have opinions?
Sure.
Did Rich Voss take a shower for this? Absolutely. But what? No, I do. I think it was a good battle. I think, Brian, David, you have such great, I mean this positively, cruise ship director energy. Have you ever heard that? Like, he looks like a good boy. I bet his name is like David Michael Anthony Jonathan Spector or something like that. There's a lot more names in there, and he gets a lot of cheeky pinches at a holiday. It was a good job. I think Brian took it on that one, but great job, both of you.
Your winner, Brian Barganier, give him some love. Come on. And your loser, David Spector. It's okay, David. You're a good kid. He's not a bad guy.
Perfect.